For this van, I have a 1994 Subaru turbo intercooled STI motor that's 300 horsepower, which actually started to burn oil quite a bit, like one quart per 10 gallons of gas. So I pulled that engine out until I get around to putting rings in it. So currently, what I'm test driving today is a 2002 turbo intercooled Subaru 4-cam WRX motor out of a Subaru Impreza. This motor has 227 horsepower, so let's take it out for a spin. Now, if you want to see the full install video of the Subaru turbo STI engine, just go back a couple of videos and watch that one.
about the transmission and can it handle the horsepower? Is it stock? No, this is a performance-built Rancho Performance transmission, freeway flyer with the hardened keys and the super diff and all that. So it is built up.